Hello guys, we're going to show you guys how to make a dog sweater out of a sock. First, you need a sock, some scissors, most importantly, a doggo. Oops, she left. On this part, you're gonna have to show the video since it is a little difficult to explain. So enjoy the ASMR. Cut, 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 cutty, cut, cut. Cut, 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 cutty, cut, cut. Oh, cut, 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 cut. Cut, cut, money in the mouth. Cubby, gup, 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 gup. Cut, 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 cut. So now we're trying to get on a doggo. As you can see, it looks super cute. Hope you can try it on your doggo. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. It will help us a lot. Bye.